Hello, my name is Catherine Nguyen. I am from Accenture, from the SAP Innovation Team. And I'm here to present you this demo that we have built using SAP technologies. The goal of this demo is to reach a resilient supply chain and a sustainable supply chain. So we have created this dashboard using BTP and UI5 elements, as well as React to create this, to embed this 3D graph. So we have the overall view of what is happening at the moment on our plant. We have the cash data, the circularity, and we see here that we have an alert in plant Frankfurt. So let's drill down into the plant to understand what is going on. And we see directly here that the problem seems to come from machining area one. So let's go directly to our shop floor. So we see that machining area one is having a problem. The machine is stopped, so maintenance is already working on resolving the stop on the machine. So let's go to SAP IBP, Intelligent Business Planning, to evaluate the scenarios to reallocate the production so that we are still able to fill our customer demand. So we have three scenarios here. The base scenario is the current scenario. If we do nothing, we're going to lose customer demand in APJ and EMEA region, and we can analyze two scenarios. So we are able to analyze the scenarios of alternate plant or production line, looking at cost data, but also at plant utilization impact and customer shortage. If we go back to our overall view, we can see here that Plant Atlanta is a model plant. It has a high availability. And how is this achieved? In this case, Plant Atlanta is using SAP IAM, Intelligent Asset Management. And we will go into the shop floor to show you how this is working. So we have several machines in Plant Atlanta. Some of them are connected to real sensors that we have in our showrooms, and some others are connected to synthetic, some of them are connected to virtual sensors that we feed with synthetic data. So if we look, for instance, at machine 23, here we see that we have a failure probability of 30%, and we can jump directly to SAP IAM to understand what is happening and what is causing this failure probability. It turns out that for this machine, we are using a virtual sensor, and we are actually creating and forcing spikes in the data on the synthetic data, so that it will generate alerts. So we can see here in the monitoring the data coming to the sensor from the IoT. So we see here the alerts, and if we drill down, here we see the data with the regular alerts that we have, and this we have done that on purpose, and this is picked up by the machine learning algorithms embedded in SAP IAM predictive maintenance, and it is analyzed, and this is what is telling us and coming to the conclusion that we have now, we need to act. We have a 30% of failure probability, so it means it is a probable and catastrophic failure. So we have set a threshold so that reaching this threshold, we will automatically generate a maintenance notification into the S4 system so that there is a maintenance order created and the maintenance technician will intervene on the machine to avoid it from breaking down, and hence avoiding any disruption on the production line. And so let's go back now to our overall screen. So you have seen we have gone into the detail of our different plans. We can work on the planning, but also on the asset management. We also have some other parts of the demo I have not shown you yet. So contact us and come in so that we can show you the rest of the demo in more detail. Thank you.